Maybe we gotta go to the dark arts class. Cause I don't have that with the spell just yet. To class. Gonna take dark arts class during the day in order to get this. For the same as over 10 seconds during the day.
Take care of everything I had asked.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand.
Was that a bomb?
Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Expelliarmus.
You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life.
Leviosa. Expelliarmus.
So now we can head back to the woods.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Nobody will miss.
Come on, Jackdaw. Damn.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It would take the patience of a Hufflepuff to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu.
Is that...
So into damn action. Again, I wish these controls were flipped. These buttons were flipped, but I can't flip them.
What are you up to now?
Cause like I gotta like.
Accio! Leviosa! Expelliarmus!
Because I'm using a Wii controller, and it's again the buttons are flipped, so they don't correspond with the controller like the way you would think. Like for example, Levioso is actually where A would be, and you know, It's a learning curve.
Expelliarmus. Potato. Levioso.
My fault you're a deadly great spider. Nothing to do now but keep going.
Protego! Stupefy! Expelliarmus! Incendio, Protego! Incendio! Lumos!
Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio.
Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrod knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But...
No risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. I could shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. I'll need to cast more quickly.
That was simple enough.
Impressive. That must be where all this leads. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Accio! Incendio!
Protego!
Accio! Expelliarmus! Stupid one. Protego. Stupid one. Accio. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Here.
Expelliarmus. Protego! Leviosa! Incendio. Expelliarmus! Puzzle. Chakra can solve this, so good on him. Expelliarmus!
This, like, they went out their way. They really went out their way.
In sight. But I may as well help myself to this. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio!
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
Assuming whatever's in it is more valuable. It's glittering, but I guess not. Whoa, really? Hopefully they don't set me back too damn much. Wrong game, let me know you got good checkpoints. Okay, good, they do.
Accio! Incendio!
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search.
Protego!
See what the cheapest item is and get rid of it.
Soon.
That's a
fucking gear slots.
Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Knows.
Here.
I see what they want me to do. This is clever.
Akio! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left.
More. Yeah, what the hell am I get rid of? Shit, I guess we'll get rid of that. I actually like that one though.
Behind for me. Where could he be?
Dragon eye spectacles.
It is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what happens with Richard Jackdaw.
Leviosa, Potato! Incendio! Accio! Leviosa!
Eight legs is simply too many.
Potato! Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Controls are flipped. It makes it much harder.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what they're having to drag to.
Expelliarmus. There you go. Stupid spider.
Expelliarmus!
Potato!
can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I'll need to look around for the symbol.
Guess I gotta run for it.
Closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. There's Jackdaw looking dead as ever. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Listen to him.
Can it be?
A
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Yeah. Your connection to ancient magic has unlocked talents. You will receive one talent point each time you increase your wizarding level. You have new talent points in the talent menu. The talent guide. One talent point starting at level 5. You may spend these talent points as you wish to enhance your spells, increase your combat powers, stealth, and more. Choose wisely. Talent points may only be spent once, so the number of talents you acquire will be limited. Return here as often to see what new and powerful talents await. More talents, dark art talents. Dealing damage to cursed target inflicts damage to all cursed targets. Well, that's busted. Each Chinese jumping cabbage throw a second one. No cost. Shit, that's gonna be helpful. Idris potion makes you invulnerable and deflects projectile attacks back at the enemies. I can do that alone. Successful paternal blocks will contribute to ancient magic meter. Okay. Ancient magic throw. Oh, that's dope. Spell knowledge. We'll give you a new set, but I can just... like these. this chamber. Something down.
Revelio.
Oh, this might be something I can't get to until I get that damn. Shit.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
Handy resource indeed.
Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
Jack Dawes rest is complete. We got one more task to complete before. Oh wait, hold on, that's that key.
Depulso, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
That's it.
Another house token.